Don't touch that dial. It's the voiceless video show.
You came in here on your own power, so you must not be busted up too bad. I'm surprised you made it in here. I can fix you up, but it'll run you 100 caps. What do you say? This may sting a little. What the... Oops. Well, that wasn't important anyway. You'll be fine without it. All better now, you big baby. Can I get back to work now? Let's get on with it then. I can take care of it for you, for a price. That'll be 50 caps. Maybe the dent in your pocketbook will keep you away from that crap. All right. I got some of this pre-war stuff. Should flush your system right out. All right, that should do it. You need anything else? All right, then.
Women and children of the earth, come forth to gather and behold the power of Adam.
What
is it? Let those who dwell here in his favored land.
Please, please, please help me. I need water. I'm dying. I've been drinking this irradiated shit, and I can't do it. I just throw it up now. I need purified water. Please. Please, help me.
Thirsty partner.
What's up, Wastelanders? This is Free Dog Bow Wow, and you're listening to GNR. That's Galaxy News Radio, in case you forgot. Here's the latest news. Unemployment is down, stocks are up, and the UN has just declared global peace forever. Now the real news. Here's a question for all you faithful listeners. Have you guys and gals ever seen a tree? No, not those shriveled black things. I'm talking real trees. Brown bark, green leaves, photosynthesis, all that good stuff. Now what if I, the all-powerful Three Dog, Bow Wow Wow, were to tell you that somewhere right here in the Capital Wasteland is a place lots of trees. A veritable oasis of green in that depressing sea of brown. Look, it was years ago, and I may have been experimenting with Jet at the time, but I'm telling you, it's out there. Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. And now, a super important public service announcement. Don't feed the Yaogwai. That's all. And now, some music.
Thank you. look at this. We got us a wanderer all the way out here in Wilms Wharf. You must got some important business out here to be wandering around. But tain't none of my beeswax what you're doing. But if you're interested in trading, maybe we can help each other. My boys are hunting lurks. Finest meat you could get, but it don't move around in your stomach like mole rat does. Right dangerous, those things. Just as soon take your head off as look at you. Watch yourself out here. They're all over. Some fellas came out here a while ago that said they was looking for some do-gooder that came out from one of them vaults. I told them I ain't seen nobody like that and sent them on their way. They might still be around here, though, if you think you can help them. We always need bullets. Takes damn near 100 of them to kill a guai. Now you hear?
Everyone, life's worth living when nature's given happiness to everyone. So let's go sunning. Gaze away, be creative, learn to live and play. Pretty flowers need the sun. This applies to everyone. Life's worth living when nature's given happiness to everyone. So let's go sunning.
Dog, all you need to know. News time, children. 2 weeks. It's been 2 weeks since our boys in power armor kicked those enclave bastards out of Project Purity and started that baby chugging. Now, y'all remember James, right? Father of 101. Three Dog has learned that back in the day, James' wife had a was a scientist, working on a project. You know what she wanted? Water, life, free, clean, for any and all. God, ain't that beautiful? But even better, finally happened. The water is clean, and hell yeah, it's free. Oh! Just a little patience. As I speak, the Brotherhood is working with Rivet City Security to get that fresh water to the wasteland. The caravans are coming. So get your glasses ready, children. This round's on me. Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here. And now, a super important public service announcement. Remember, children, when the raiders come, bring your shame and locking your doors, barricading the windows, and cowering in your nearest bed. When these psychos come to play, they have one thing on their minds, making your life as fucking miserable as humanly possible. Raiders can't be bought or reasoned with. There ain't no use surrendering. This will just shoot you anyway. So run, hide, or fight if you got the balls and the guns. But for God's sake, don't go waving the white flag. They'll just strangle you with it. And now, some music.
I'm as corny as Kansas in August. I'm as normal as blueberry pie. No more a smart little girl with no heart. I have found me a wonderful guy. throat when I speak of that wonderful guy. I'm as trident, as gay as the daisy in May, a cliche coming true. I'm bromidic and bright as the moon, happy night pouring light on the dune. I'm as corny as Kansas in August, high as a flag on the 4th of July. If you'll excuse an expression I use, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love. I'm in love. Smart little girl with no heart, I have found me a wonderful guy. I'm as trident, as gay as the daisy in May, a cliche coming true. I'm bromidic and bright, happy night, pouring light on the sun. I'm as funny as Kansas in August, high as a flag on the 4th of July. If you'll excuse an expression I use, I'm in love, 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 I'm in love with a wonderful guy.
I say I'll move the mountain. If he wants them out of the way. Crazy he calls me. Sure I'm crazy. Crazy in love, I'd say. I say. Shakes the bar, he moves me with a smile, but difficult, I'm right now, the impossible will take a little while, I say I'll care forever, and I mean forever. If I have to hold up the sky, crazy he calls me. Sure, I'm crazy, crazy in love, am I? like the wind that shakes the bough. He moves me with a smile. The difficult I'll do right now. The impossible will take a little while. I say I'll care forever, and I mean.
Wake up, wasteland! It's... of the capital wasteland, it is I, Three Dog, your ruler. Hear me and obey. Oh, sorry, that's that other radio station. Let me ask you something, children. You hungry for some 200-year-old Salisbury steak? Or you hungry for some news? I'm guessing news. Here you go. The boys and girls of the Brotherhood of Steel continue to fight the good fight, folks. They've recently stepped up patrols in the downtown DC ruins in response to increasing sightings of everybody's favorite freaks, the super mutants. Without our buddies from the Brotherhood, I'm guessing the entire Capital Wasteland would have been overrun a long time ago. So if you see a knight or a paladin out there fighting your battles for you, give him a big thanks. Or even better, some ammo. Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog, ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. Now, some music. We'll be right back.
I'm tickled pink, that things are rosy, and skies are blue. Let the bygones go bye-bye. No more will I sigh or cry. Do-do-do-do-do. And to say okay, say then we'll be married in the month of May. I'm tickled pink that things are rosy and skies are blue once again. Let the bygones go by. No more will I. I'm tickled pink, the moon is yellow, and I'm your fellow moonlight. Soon we'll meet that red letter day, when I will pop the question and say okay. Say then we'll be married in the month of May. We'll be right back.
Radio, and I'm your host, Three Dog, Lord and Master of all I survey. Seems we've got a bit of news. Just listen to this. Lord D, I just love that Vault Girl. Hold Dweller one day, paragon of all that is good and right in the world the next. And she's been busy. Boy, children, you are going to love this. Okay, so I told you about the guy from the vault. And then I told you somebody else crawled out of there too. Right. Well, guess who came to visit old Three Dog at his luxurious studio in beautiful downtown D.C.? That's right, the other Vault Dweller. Now, you want to know if it gets better, don't you? Well, hell yes, it gets better. Turns out Vault Dweller number two was none other than James's kid. I know, I couldn't make this shit up. Okay, but now it gets kind of sad. You see, the kid is looking for her dad. Looking for James. See, James left Vault 101 without telling the kid why. Now, I've since learned that James is a scientist and is working on something big. Is that why he left the vault? Looks that way. So who knows, maybe James is going to save the world. Can't think of a better cause than that. But James... before she gets swallowed up and spit out. And for all you other cats out there listening, if you see the kid from Vault 101 out
there... No problem. As long as you're good for it.
Back and wish her luck. Until next time, this is Three Dog! Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. Now, some music.
Take a look. Welcome to Godforsaken Hellhole. Not much to look at, but it's all mine. A pleasure doing business with you. Bye.
water! Father!